anymore.
And of course, it ends up getting around your new school.
And gets completely twisted.
So you end up that girl.
I am so that girl.
I'm that other girl. Stupid Mrs. Antilly.
Bitch is good at her job.
It was a hot chocolate friendship. Good for cold months, but maybe not perfect for all seasons.
Jessica. Hey, Jessica.
What, Clay?
Why are you avoiding Mr. Porter?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You took off when you saw him. Does he know about the tapes?
Are you crazy? Shut your mouth.
I'm just trying to figure this out.
Then listen, don't talk.
But what happened to Justin? Why isn't he here?
I don't know. Mr. Porter pulled him in yesterday. Then he walked out of Porter's office and walked right out of school and vanished.
Is everything okay with you guys? You're together, right?
Yes, we're together and we're fine, okay? Thank you, Clay.
I didn't mean to...
Forget it. Just don't believe everything you hear, okay?
For a while, we were the kind of friends you wish you had. We did disgusting things like shop together.
Sorry.
And compare what we bought.
That top is perfect for you.
Yeah, it shows too much of my arms. They're so fat.
They're not.
I have substitute teacher arms.
And talk about boys.
Uh-oh. We got a stalker.
Where?
Play it cool. 3 o'clock.
It's after 3.
Nope. 3 o'clock. Directional. Oh my god, your dad is a fighter pilot.
He's a logistics expert mostly.
Look over there.
He's checking you out.
He's checking you out.
No, you, and he's cute.
He's alone.
So?
So that means he doesn't have any friends. That's weird.
We didn't have any friends 2 weeks ago. Thank you.